Hello, I'm Reece.
I'm George.
I'm Blake. And we're New Hope Club. Welcome to NHCTV.
Woo! Yes! Come on then.
Getting emotional. Getting to the end of it. I'm not. Hopefully not though. Anyway, we have got a few spare seats today. And it's a bit of a mystery who's coming on the show today.
I know, I can see them.
Please welcome the amazing Four of Diamonds!
Welcome. Welcome to the studio.
Hello.
How are you all doing? You okay?
So how are we? How are we doing? What have you been up to?
Just same old, really. Music,
singing,
game mode,
singing,
yeah. Little bit of that, you know.
We saw you at the
Summer Social.
Yes, yeah.
That was a little bit of fun.
How was your set? Because we saw you before you went on, didn't we?
It was good. It was like, it's quite a weird day though, because it's got like, there's like Ferris wheels and stuff as well, and it's like, kids are just like, I would rather go on the Ferris wheel than watch the music. You know what I mean? I'm like, I get it. I'd be the same.
I'd be doing the same thing. I'd be on Ferris wheel. I'm like, stuff that bad.
Yeah, thank you for coming on the show. It means a lot.
Thanks for having us. Yeah.
We've got a great show in for you.
I'm excited.
Should we get into it?
Get into it. Yeah.
Let's do it.
All right. Hello everyone, welcome to Curious George. This is my segment and it's all about us three on this couch today. I'm here with Caroline and Lauren.
Hi.
Say hello.
Hi.
Hello. Yeah, so we've got a mixture of new and old songs today. We're going to be guessing them. The quicker we guess it, the more points we get. So let's get straight into it, shall we? First song, let's do it. That song?
What
that's like
is
poetry.
That?
We're really good at this.
Probably should know it by now.
That is.
I don't know.
I know who that is.
3, 2, 1.
This is so
it's
wrong.
Not
it's not Lady Gaga.
I said Billie Eilish.
I said Miley Cyrus.
Absolutely. Lucid Dream. Lucid Dream.
I thought it was going to go dum dum dum.
Oh no.
She knows it.
Yes!
You know it.
Yes!
3, 2, 1. I don't know.
Yes. Oh,
damn it!
Spice Girls! My 90s childhood!
Gonna make love to ya, baby.
So good.
There we go.
I'm winning!
Congratulations. Right, let's move on to the next one.
Oh, I know
Come
this
on.
One.
I know who it is.
I'm losing.
I don't want to show anyone because this is like the only one that I've known so far.
I know
the song. I know the artist. I'm living in the 21st century. Right, you ready?
Yeah, I don't know.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
Is
it Kanye West? We have got it together. Did you say?
It's when did Little Mix rap?
They do rap in power.
I thought it was hey,
Teamwork.
Hey,
can we get
hey,
off
hey.
Each?
I went for the lyrics.
Little
I'm bad
Mix
at that.
Power?
What did you
Christ,
put?
I just didn't.
Right, let's move on to question 4. Let's do it.
Oh, I know this one.
Oh, of course. Okay. Yeah, sorry.
Done, guys.
Justin Bieber.
Yeah.
What a classic tune. You know Drake's in that video. Yeah. Do you know
Did
Drake's
he?
In that
Why
video?
Why is he in that video? That's random.
I'm still winning.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, whoa, you know that was the that was.
It was the
song.
Quietest thing ever.
Oh. Can't stand it.
Oh, I know it. I
don't know the name, but I'm guessing.
No,
right, I've got it. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Everyone get it. Bad guy.
Caroline.
What did you write?
Whispies.
Whispers. Well, like the chocolate bar.
Oh God.
Caroline, you were so confident at the beginning. You're so
I
bad.
I know because I'm good with other songs.
Whisper. Question 6. That's it.
Oh, I know this one. Yeah. Can I show my board?
What is this song?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait. Give me a chance.
Can you play any more?
Oh.
Oh, I got it.
Sorry, you're like
Yeah. I never got that intro. Last two questions, let's go. Oh. We've always said that this song would be great for an intro to a film. So when you play it, I'll talk over it. So look, me and my friends, all that sort
of
thing.
Oh, I know it, I know it.
Who is it? I'm a fangirl. Oh, wow, I didn't know we was doing it that quick.
Yeah, I knew it was that one.
Right, let's go to the last song.
Oh. It's... I've definitely won.
What is the name of the song?
Oh, I know who it is.
I can't sing it any faster than the song's going. I don't know. It's a Liz Crowley song though. Follow Me While You Wait, that's it. We've also done a cover
true
of that.
True fan.
Well done.
True fan.
Congratulations to Lauren.
Woo!
She won.
Yay!
You take home the...
You go, girl.
Do
the
I get...
Book.
Oh, goodbye.
You get to take that one. So we'll see you next week for more Curious George. Thank you very much for joining in with me.
Thanks, that was fun.
It was more of a challenge.
Oh, Caroline.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Blake Makes, your favourite part of the episode. As you can see, I've got the lovely Sophia and Yasmin here. And, well, I mean, as you can see, there's a lot of lovely art. Are you any of you good at art? Or?
I'm an artiste.
Well, you're going to be drawing me, and I'm going to be drawing you. And today's medium is gel pens. I think we may as well just crack on, really.
You better make us look pretty.
I've got an idea. All right, anyway, we're nice here. We share pens, like if you want the blue.
No, we don't.
Sweet.
Right.
What do you want to do?
I was going to do that.
Did you do any of you do art in school? Or?
Yeah, but I wasn't ready.
I did,
it.
I got a C.
That's all right.
Not that bad, that's what I got. Actually, it's really embarrassing. I've got a picture that I painted of a horse hanging above my bed at home, and it's really not very good, so I don't know why it's there.
I've started terribly on it.
Yeah, I don't know what Yasmin is doing
I'm
right now.
I'm sorting out your stupid hair.
You!
I'm just trying to make this guy's
hair doesn't come that low!
Has anyone ever, do fans do drawings of you at all?
Oh yeah!
Monica.
We have this one fan, she's really good at drawing us.
She does like cartoons.
Oh, sweet,
her name's
yeah.
Monica, and she does like these little cartoons, and they're so good, aren't they?
I am not involved with that.
It's eyes!
They yes. are not eyes. They're almonds on a blob.
Yeah, fans do quite a bit of buzz as well. I mean, they look, I find it quite interesting to like...
They look quite good.
They're actually really good a lot of the time. When did you last use
a gel pen?
I've not used a gel pen since my sister's school pencil case.
Do you know, what do they say about eyebrows? They're not twins, they're sisters. Yeah. Yasmin, stop
and
it.
Same with ears. Like,
no, I meant between, you're not like, not like you've got one dodgy eyebrow.
Probably do.
Honestly, right now, what I was planning, it's not gone brilliantly.
Oh, this is funny. I can't.
That's just been ruined.
Oh no.
It was never been ruined. It looks like a belt.
Alright, here we go.
We're just going to sign it. So
oh, I wonder, what, I wonder whose hair I'm doing.
There you go, it's abstract.
Wait, your shoulders.
That's what you see, Yasmin.
Come
so
on, this pen's shocking.
10 seconds.
No.
Quick, finishing touches. Give him at least, give him some stubble.
What's a hairy chest? Why would you say
how do you know?
Pens down.
Cheek.
Okay, fine.
Just saying.
I'm gutted, actually.
Because
I had such a good idea.
I think it's alright.
I'm a bit annoyed. We are now going to reveal the drawings. I was going to do like a split person.
But... Oh my god.
Yasmin's cheek, what happened there?
Cheek?
Am I receding that much?
Yasmin wanted to give you highlights.
That's why there's two colours.
Yeah. That's actually not that hard.
I've got some nice jaw structure.
This could, I actually think this could sell. It's abstract.
All right, let's bring Reese in to judge.
They're both absolutely incredible. Well
Thank
done,
you.
Everyone.
Thank you.
So lifelike, actually. Blake done a good job on the hair. Yeah, the hair is quite good.
Yeah.
They're both really good. I love the green eyebrows. I'm gonna say you girls won. No worries. No worries. It was mainly the threat that did it. To be honest. But yeah. Well done, guys. Well done.
Anyway, unfortunately. Your favourite did not win today. But let us know in the comments who you really thought should have won. On to the next section.
Mwah.
Okay, girls and boys, I know we've been having fun, but now it's time to get a little bit serious and talk about some serious matters. Today we're talking fashion. This is Reese's Reports. Oh! So girls, where do you take your inspiration from your fashion? Do you dress yourselves? Do you look online?
We've got a stylist that we work with for like some like
big events, yeah, where
but
we can't look like idiots.
Right.
Yeah.
On the red carpet. <So, laughs>
It's more like on the whole we do, like we've all got very different styles, I think, but it still works together, same with like, our voices, same with our music, like everything. But yeah.
What would you say is like unique to each of you?
Yeah, Dennis is the thing to anything.
Yeah, you obviously got the tech. I got that. Yeah.
I tend to dress probably the girliest, I
would
say.
Between you two.
Short little pink dresses.
I wear dresses, skirts.
Yeah, same. Yeah. I'm on that level.
Yeah, I see that in you, yeah.
Yeah. Usually like on a Sunday, midnight.
Oh, yeah. Spoiler.
Yeah, what are you doing?
You
don't need to. I tend to wear, I think, a lot of pink. I like bright colours, like neon.
Glitter.
Yeah, glitter. Give me all of that.
What's flitter?
Glitter.
It's up and glitter.
Oh, flitter. Yeah.
I wear a lot of chunky trainers, chunky shoes.
Yeah, let's have a look at the trainers.
Get out of the trainers.
A girl is short, yeah?
Put a chunk on them.
High,
yeah.
So that's why.
Nice, very cool.
Yeah, that's me. I'm probably more like tracksuit or...
Sporty vibe.
Yeah, like... Sporty, but I don't know.
Sporty, but nice.
Sporty,
right.
With a bit of girly in there.
Right.
Yeah,
mm.
I like to mix it up.
And the
bit.
Chains.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bad girl.
That means like, if there's a crazy outfit on
but
the
rail, no one will wear, I'll just wear it.
I'll try it.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Nice.
She wore a cow print.
Respect.
Yeah, you look cute.
Cow print.
Owl print.
Yeah, leopard
print,
cow print.
Have you guys got any fashion icons or favourite brands?
I love bloggers.
Bloggers.
Big on blogger.
Cool. Crazy.
I love like Miss Jocelyn and I love JP.
Sorry?
JP. She's a blogger. She's my favourite. Yeah, they're my faves.
What about you two? What brands are you into?
We do a lot of vintage shopping a lot of the time. I feel that's the best place to go.
It's hard though, vintage
it
shopping.
It is. You have to be up for it.
And it always smells.
It does. You have to wash it.
It does. Never goes though.
No, never. No, you wash it 50 million times and your jacket still smells.
Well, it's fine because it looks good.
It smells like an old book.
Yeah.
It's got history in it.
Yeah.
It's got history.
When we used to live together and...
Oh, no. Before the fallout.
No, I just have a breakdown every time I... like try to go out. Oh, so I just can't. And then she'd be like, I remember once, it was actually when we did our X Factor Royals, you were all in my clothes.
Yes.
Everyone was in my clothes.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
But it's good because we can like.
Are you same sizes and all that?
Yeah,
pretty
much,
yeah. Except Yasmin, she can't share our shoes. It's sad for her.
Big photo. Oh. It's not actually that big.
Only a six.
We could probably share shoes. I'm like a six.
Oh, yeah.
George is like a six.
I'm a six and a half, so.
Mine are a bit bad, so.
Is it important to you guys if like a guy dresses well?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. I think it says a lot about someone's character, the way they dress. So like, you can kind of get, if people are expressive or not, like, you know what I mean, by how they dress,
It's like the first look, first thing you see is
first impression.
If you've got good shoes, and like, yeah, monkey shoes is a big shoe.
Although
it's,
I've got my problems on right now. Bring a high with good shoes.
Have you guys got any fashion tips for the viewers?
Just express yourself.
Yeah.
Do you?
Express yourself.
And if you want, and follow that fashion bloggers. So you want some inspiration.
Yeah. Follow us. Yeah,
definitely.
I think be brave as well. Like when we first became a band, I was probably like the plainest clothes like, person ever.
I think. On our first tour we did, I wore a grey jumper and skinny jeans
for
the whole tour.
And you just get brave.
You wash special self.
Alright, well I sent out a very good source onto the streets to ask the people what they think about fashion. Reese, are you there?
Soul degrading. You can put that in. Okay, I'm out here. It's freezing out here. It's so cold. It's really not. It's absolutely boiling. But don't worry, I'm keeping the tradition real. I've got my raincoat on. So many people have yelled at me saying it's not raining. Today we're talking fashion. And as you can see, I'm a fashionista myself, actually. Zoom in on the crepes. Crep protect.
Thank you very much. What have they been saying?
I'm here with Katie today. Thank you for joining me, Katie. Today we're talking fashion. Are you into fashion? Are you big on fashion?
I mean, kind of. I don't go out of my way, but I try.
What's your favourite brands?
Free People.
Cool.
I like.
Is there like any like fashion people, any like models that you follow for fashion inspiration?
Bits and bobs, really. A lot on Instagram, but no one in particular.
Cool. Now, I've never heard of Bits and Bobs. How would you describe your style?
Laid back, dressy, Doc Martens.
Yes, Doc Martens, good. They're good. They never were.
Yeah.
How important is it to you that a guy has a good fashion sense?
Probably quite. I mean, they have to try.
Exactly. Like, if they're going to go out of the way, they've got to wear something like a yellow raincoat, am I right?
If they want to be noticed.
She's right, everyone. Get yourself a yellow rain jacket.
Thank you very much.
I love you so much and I miss you. I miss you with all my heart.
Okay, I love you too and see you soon. What a legend that guy is, right? Am I right? And he dresses well, doesn't he? He really does. Yeah. Unlike these two.
It's you though, isn't it?
Hello and welcome to the Quickfire Round. So on the show today we have got Loreline, Sofmin and Grease. We're going to start with quite an easy one. Which Beatles song begins with the lyrics, I think I'm going to be sad, I think it's today?
Think I'm going to be sad.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's today.
Oh, yeah. No.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, he's never gonna get that.
Think. What is the name of Elvis Presley's former home in Memphis, Tennessee?
Are you joking me? Who knows that?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hound dog. The famous house hound dog. That sounds like a heaven. No, it is Graceland.
Oh.
Why say oh like you knew it?
Which British DJ features on Rihanna's hit song, We Found Love? 3, 2, 1. The answer is Calvin Harris.
He told me to Robin Harris!
Who is the lead vocalist of the American band No Doubt?
We have to sing. I know just what you're saying.
We had to sing this in our audition.
Can you complete the lyrics by Britney Spears? Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know that?
My writing's so
good. That there was a lie. It's like that, isn't it?
Yeah, that's wrong. It's here.
Oh, my God, do you do the Britney Spears song?
Is it not yet? Yeah.
No.
Oh. That's a lie. How was I
supposed to know? What are the first names of the Spice Girls? 5, 4.
No.
Have you written anything yet?
Okay. Yeah,
five.
Oh, yeah, we have.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go.
That is Melanie.
Whoa.
Melanie.
Flat.
Emma. Emma, Jerry, and Victoria.
Jerry. Wait, I told you, you're the Jerry.
Emma.
Yeah.
Oh. Emma not one? Yeah.
Yeah.
Emma.
Emma Bunton.
Jerry Halliwell.
Which song by Queen mentions a scaramouche?
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Well done.
Nice. Which boy band had a hit song in 1999 called I Want It That Way?
Oh, God.
Show.
Yeah, well done,
everyone.
Caroline went, no, it was Westlife.
All right.
Yeah, that's not.
It's not.
Reece said it was Westlife. Yeah.
Who provided the lead vocals of Wonderwall by Oasis? 3...
Wait, I can't write that name long that quick.
Yeah.
I think it's that one.
Sorry, it's Liam.
Yeah! Oh!
Well done.
Damn, it was one of two.
Yes!
Wait, we're still winning though, right?
No,
we're
2 points, that was double points.
Name a Kardashian sibling whose name doesn't start with K. 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Well done.
I've got the scores. We're at a sudden death between you two. Yeah. All right, let's do a math question. All right, I'm going to make this up.
Okay.
Five.
Yeah.
Times.
Yeah.
20.
Yeah.
Equals.
What?
100.
Done. Winner. First thing you're second you go.
Yes. Nah, if you don't win,
still wrong.
The lid?
Friends who lose together,
stay together.
So that concludes the quickfire round. Thank you for watching. I've been your host, Blake Richardson.
Well done, Loreline.
Thank you very, very much, everyone. It's been a lovely episode. Thank you for coming, girls. It's been,
Thank you for having us.
Have you had a good time?
Yeah.
It's been fun. Exactly. Well, thanks a lot for watching, everyone. Please comment below and give us a like and a subscribe and have a great day. We love you. We'll see you next week. This is what next week looks like. Right.
Let's have a good day.
I'm still waiting for my paycheck. Yeah.